Hey guys, welcome to a new episode of The Hungarians, and today we are going to shake things up.
Shake it, Daddy. We are here at Shakeism and Shakes, and let's hit it. Shakeism, they have plenty of milkshakes. You can see it right out here on the menu. And other than milkshakes, they have lots of waffles, ice cream, and lots of yummy stuff that we're gonna dig into.
I like the concept of where you can create your own Shakeism milkshake. So I guess I'm gonna go for that. I'm gonna ask our friend here to surprise me with the flavor, and I'm pretty sure Cookie has his favorite here.
Yeah, I'm gonna have my favorite. Cheesecake killer.
Okay.
Yeah. And he wants something. I suppose you could suggest him something. What do you want?
Yeah.
Look, man. First of all, welcome to Shakeism.
Yeah. Thanks.
The home of milkshakes. Craziest yet the tastiest. So I leave it up to you, man. You can experiment.
Yeah, I'm gonna ask you to surprise me.
Surprise you? Is that where we're gonna go?
Yeah.
Not a problem.
I want a fruity flavor.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing in chocolate.
Okay.
2 hours later.
Crunchy. Fruits and
no chocolate.
No chocolate. Brilliant. See you on the other side.
Yeah. Thanks.
Cool. So now, yes. Let's see what the owner of Shakeism comes up with, and hopefully it's gonna blow Aditya's mind because I am already in love with him and shakes. So let's see. Let's wait and watch.
Yeah.
Shakes in here.
Here we are, gentlemen. Proper nice, thick shakers and milkshakes. This one's going to go and keep. Cheesecake killer. Banana sandwich for the man behind the camera. And this is your surprise, bro.
It's called mango, peach, and strawberry. Wow. Never had this combination before. And just looking forward to it.
Okay, so. You would be thinking who brought us the shakes, so we have Mr. Mohammed right over here.
And before we commence, shall I get the waffle?
Yeah. So, we have our waffles here too.
We have Nutella waffle over here, and on the side we have vanilla ice cream. So, Mr. Mohammed, please tell us about the idea, the concept of Shakeism, and what people think about it. And
see, look, man, everything starts off with a vision, with a dream, with a goal, and it's just determination that gets you here, man. I started off with bare minimum and real basics, you know. I didn't have my own place. I wasn't following the norm, so. But still, you know, that gave me that stepping board, and since then, you know, I got a lot of people interested in the brand and the product, and. Yeah, and now we are here. We're all sitting at Shakeism. And listen, it's getting a little boring, man. I want you to actually, the proof is in the pudding. So, you gotta try the shakes.
Sure.
Oh, man. I've never even seen this combination before, and I never thought this combination ever in my brain. Like, mangoes and peaches and strawberry. But wow.
Yeah, this one's a little conventional. Right? I mean, we have a lot of our crazy stuff. But for that, you know, you gotta come again. And all you people watching out there, I mean, it's the place to be.
I'm gonna try the strawberry and banana shake. It's one of my favorite flavors.
So he's gonna rob the milkshake from Kevin because he's shooting, so yeah.
Brilliant as ever. Kevin, yeah, I'm gonna finish this, so don't bother. Alright guys, so we had a lovely time at Shakeism. Amazing drinks, even better waffles. If you want to have the ultimate waffle experience, I suggest you come down here in Varsha and try the Shakeism waffle. And while Gaganjit's busy footing the uphill, just to remind you guys, follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, and subscribe on YouTube. See you guys.